So we've just signed the paperwork on our new Airstream, and as you can see, they don't have a whole lot to choose from right now because the Airstream or the RV industry is hopping. Why? Because everybody's wanting to do their work from home. They're not wanting to stay in hotels. This whole COVID thing has got people going crazy. So Tim's down here. We just did the walkthrough. We just signed the papers. And there she is. We're getting ready to hook her up to our truck. More on this in a minute.